Please do not listen to this session whilst driving a car. Hi there, this is Elaine Martin. You are listening to this session today because you want help to sleep. Quality sleep is something that is vital to good health. And there are many reasons why you might find it difficult to sleep. Perhaps holding on to a mind full of clutter, full of daytime thoughts, worries, ideas, emotions, and all those things can make it hard to sleep. So this session today is about helping you to relax and to give you a way of letting go of that clutter. The clutter that prevents you from moving into a deep and relaxing sleep. Before we start, make sure that you are comfortably tucked into bed, that your pillows support your head and your neck, and the lights are out, and that there is free flowing air around you. Ensure that the noise levels are minimized and that all electronic equipment is switched off. And if you need to do any of this now, please pause this session and restart when you're ready. To start, focus on your breathing. Slow, gentle, easy breathing. Notice how your chest rises as you inhale. And how it falls when you exhale. Observing the movement of that breath as it flows up and down. Feel your lungs engage as they expand and contract with each and with every breath. Now gently allow your eyelids to close if they haven't already closed. I'd like you to begin to become aware of any tension, any discomfort anywhere in your body. And then direct the flow of breath to that area. Imagine that each breath softens and then loosens the muscles. Breathe in and then move your attention to any other part of your body where you feel stress, where you perhaps feel a tightness. And imagine the blood flow moving into that area, supporting you. Take a moment to focus on any other part of your body, perhaps noticing where you sense that tension, where you feel that discomfort. And when you find it, let it go by breathing it out of your body. Now imagine a color in your mind, a color that means health, positivity, wellness, calm, peace. And once you have that color, breathe it into your body. Take a couple of deep, easy breaths now and imagine the flow of this healing color moving through your veins, moving through your arteries. Moving through your bones into your muscles, cleansing every cell, every fiber, and moving all the way through your body, from the top of your head all the way down to the tips of your toes. Imagine it now flowing in every direction. That color of health and well-being. Now for a moment, direct that flow of color into those parts of your body where you experience discomfort, where you feel that tension. Breathe in now. Imagine that color moving into those parts that need more attention. The areas that would benefit from a concentrated dose of that color. Now, use that incredible imagination of yours and bring to mind a time in your life when you struggled to sleep. When sleeplessness was easier than sleeping. Allow your unconscious to take you to one of these times as you think about this past experience. Imagine yourself breathing in this healing color. The color of positivity, of relaxation, of peace. Now go to another time when sleep was elusive and imagine yourself in whatever situation. Sleep was difficult. You perhaps felt frustrated, even exhausted. And get that image or that sense of feeling in your mind now, and then take a deep breath in and breathe in your healing color. And maybe you'll enjoy noticing that your body is sinking just a little deeper into the bed. That your mind is a little more peaceful than it was just a moment ago. Moving into that restful, receptive feeling of comfort. You may continue listening with your conscious mind as your unconscious mind and body relax and move down, perhaps beginning to notice now as you feel yourself moving down towards sleep. Now focus your attention on your toes. Allow those toes to completely relax. Maybe move them backwards and forwards from side to side and just feel or sense your feet now, the muscles, the tendons, the bones, softening, lengthening. As you imagine letting go of all that tension in your feet, and move up to your calves now, acknowledging that your legs give you mobility. They carry you through all of life's ups and downs. Imagine all that tension now draining away, leaving your legs feeling relaxed and light and so relaxed. Now move to your thighs, those strong muscles, the muscles that support your body. Appreciate their purpose, their strength. Then release, soften, and lengthen those muscles. And let go of any discomfort in that area. Moving into your abdomen now, spreading into your lower back and allowing your belly to soften with each in-breath and then with each out-breath. Up now into your heart, into your diaphragm and your lungs, filling that space in your upper body with a growing sense of comfort as you open your heart and allow all those feelings of love and gratitude to flow in. Notice how easily this happens and how good it feels. Moving up through your chest, into your shoulders, a place where many of us feel tension. We where our muscles often absorb and hold on to stress. Now guide that healing colour into those muscles in your shoulders. Imagine the colour surrounding those muscles, penetrating those muscles. And then imagine that tension dissolving as you choose to release it, as you choose to let it go. Take a moment and notice how your body feels. And I wonder if your mind is more relaxed than your body, or if your body is more peaceful than your mind. And I wonder at this point if you would be surprised to hear that you know how to sleep, and how to sleep well and deeply. You see, deep inside your unconscious mind is the memory of how to sleep. As a child, as a baby, you slept whenever you needed rest, whenever you were tired. Sleep for you is as natural as breathing. Now your unconscious mind is going to another memory. That memory. Sleep like you slept as a baby. Your mind and your body moving into that restful, easy sleep. And you might find that at any time, right now, that you are ready to go to sleep. And if so, let yourself go. Give yourself permission to sleep now. If you are still with me, I'm going even more deeply relaxed now. Each breath you take you deeper. Now let's move towards your throat and your neck, relaxing, lengthening those muscles and tendons, releasing those words that maybe you wanted to say but couldn't, and connect to that openness in your throat as you feel a growing sense of peace and safety. Feel your breathing becoming more open, and that desire to let go of those unsaid words. And then feel that colour moving into your throat, cleansing and helping you to release, to let go. Now into your jaw, feeling the muscles immediately relax, and maybe noticing your lips parting. And you might even feel like letting out a soft and gentle sigh. This sigh helping you to unbind as you let go of that last fragment of tension. Then breathe in your color. And imagine that color moving into your jaw and flowing up into your face, through your skin, into and around your eyes, spreading across your forehead, into your scalp, smoothing and calming as it goes. Imagining now all those worries, those fears, those insecurities floating away like leaves on a flowing river as you watch them drift and disappear. Now, imagine yourself lying on your bed and perhaps notice the sound of the waves. Lulling you into that deep, easy sleep. Like those waves are covering you like a blanket of relaxation, a blanket of serenity. And you give yourself up easily to sleep, effortlessly, willingly.